today is September the 1st. That means it's time to take a look back at the summer months, June, July, and August. One of the things that struck me as interesting, we didn't hit 100 degrees this year, at least not so far. It's unlikely that we're going to do it in September, but no 100-degree days for Baltimore. We typically do it maybe two or three times in a year. Last year, we hit 100 degrees eight times in the summer of 2024. The hottest day so far, 99 on June the 25th. Now, June and July were both above normal, and the impression was for a lot of people that it was a really hot summer, but that's only because July was so humid. Remember that? The humidity was oppressive, all the way through the middle and end of the month in July, and that produced almost 6 inches of rain, that heat and humidity, and that helped to catch us up. Remember, we were in a drought at the beginning of the year. We caught up in July with 6 inches of rain. And then things really turned around in August. The temperatures dropped 3.5 degrees below normal for August. The only August in the last 25 years that was cooler than this one was back in 2014, and it wasn't by much. The average temperature in 2014, 72.5. The average temperature this month or last month, 72.7. We had 14 days in a row in August with temperatures below normal. Today is number 15 in a row. Remarkable stretch of weather. And of course, when you have nice days like that, it means it's not raining much. 2 inches behind in the rainfall department for the month of August. We had nearly 2 inches of rain. That puts us 2 inches behind. So it's really dry right now. We could use a little bit of rain.